gonna show Edgar a little showdown. So there's gonna be some tips and tricks, I guess, on how to play him and how to beat everyone at him. Here you go, hopping into the first game. Hopefully it's instant matchmaking. Nope. I guess I'll just cut to when it starts. Alright, see you then. Okay, what's going on is try and get as many boxes as possible. Powerpoints, power cubes. You can kill people for them. Oh, this one's bad. This is bad. I almost just died there. Okay, so you can kill people for them, open boxes for them. Just get as many power cubes as possible. Okay, if you have gadget, you're gonna wanna use it as soon as the game starts. So you can jump on people and get power cubes pretty easy. Like this. When you jump, make sure not to jump on any tanks, or like, you can jump on shellies, they're not as harmful. Okay, oh, I'm so dead. Okay, hopefully, I'm the only person that's killed so far. I've killed two people. Maybe I can get my super, yeah. I can jump on that car, maybe. Maybe I should team so I can so I won't die. Like that car. I wouldn't mess with this gadget. So I'll stay away from the cult. Oh, it's dead. Ooh, I had to do that. Nope, nope, nope. Yes, well, boxes are next near us, and we're pretty close to them. So, open our boxes. Alright, we have two power cubes. Looks like we can probably go. Oh, how many people have we made? Honeycomb is powered. Honeycomb is so overpowered. What? 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 Okay, nothing to see there. I did, epic. My tip for that one. Jump on squishy. Last game. Hopping into our last game and lost it. Because it's sure. Go as far as you want. So never jump on a search. So, where to go? Here. Show you how. How bad Edgar is against Surge. I think I might win this. Three times, and he has no watch this. Jumping on Surge is a terrible move. That was all for demonstration purposes, not because I suck. Alright, that was last game. Sorry for the short video, but love you guys. Bye.